Greetings, everyone. I'm Geralt, this is Transport Fever 2, and I welcome you back to the How Large Can We Grow experiment. Today, we must organize the production of the last end product, goods, and deliver everything to the cities. So, let's jump into it. But not before we enjoy the views from one of the Lochplank's trams here in the highway. Oh, now we're going to have to stop, unfortunately. Yep. But at least it looks amazing. Man, that game is gorgeous. And we are coming to the bridge over there, that beautiful bridge. But we are going to have to stop and exit this train now because I want to show you a few things I did. A very small tiny thing. I moved these depots here closer to the beginning production of our basic resources. And one bigger change that I did is here on this intersection for incoming and outgoing vehicles from all of this production. I also noticed a very, very small minor mistake I did here. And we are going to fix it right now. Okay, after this guy leaves the station. And my mistake is I need to add this exit here like that. Yeah, because the game is not going to allow me to do the thing that I want, I'm pretty sure. I did that road a one-way road with only one lane, and I need it to be a two-lane. Upgrading is not gonna work because it's a tunnel and a lot of problems with that, you know? So let's do something like that and make a tunnel again. I went too far in the buildings there. Okay, that's probably better. Ooh, that might even work. It will work if... yeah, if I leave it like that. Wait, maybe we can do something of... something like this. And go down and make a tunnel here. Okay. And then join here. That kind of makes sense to me, yeah. This looks good. It looks good. Okay. Let's add it. We, of course, have to flip the direction. Give it tram tracks. And we are ready. All right. Awesome. One last minor change here. Ah, it's already done. Okay. So, what is done here? We have the highway now going directly to the steel plant where we deliver the coal and the iron and take the steel. And the highway also exits from there. Unfortunately, you see things that I don't really like to see here, but we have to see them nevertheless. Do you know what might help here, actually, now that I'm thinking about it? What if this one becomes a medium highway? Are you guys going to be smarter then about where you go? No, you still want to go to the right. Maybe it was just this truck. This one also wants to go there. I don't understand this. I honestly do not understand why this is happening. What if it's one lane? And now you do it. Okay, now you're much smarter, I guess. Okay, I guess that works for me. If you're going to be smarter like that, that works for me. Oh, and these guys are two because we have the... we will have trucks also using this and trams, and they have to be two, both. This is not a light, right? No, it's not. Okay, so now I get it. So if we have... a junction like this one, when we merge multiple roads, it's better if some of them are smaller sizes for the vehicles to orient themselves better. Interesting if I can... but if I make this a smaller road, this is going to be a slower road as well, and I don't want to do that. Okay. Yeah, also here you see the station is different. The steel is now on the right. This is how the lines are looking, and the steel is using this exit here as well, which I get. I guess I can accept. I don't know why I have this one then, but just for looking pretty, I guess, right? Yeah, I guess that's it, more or less. So we should proceed now. The next step for today, as already discussed, we have to start producing plastics. And for the plastics, we already have this plastics delivery. So we have to deliver the plastics here and use them in the goods production. Where are we going to produce those plastics though? I could... So these guys here, the plastics need... Let's see, the plastics need oil, right? To work, to produce the plastics. And it was, what was it? It was 1-to-1 there. Yeah, 1-to-1. Okay. That's nice. We can place them somewhere around here. Yeah, that makes sense probably. And we will deliver the oil here with trucks. And we will pick it up, the plastics with trucks, and deliver them there. I think that makes sense. Unless I want to do something else, and maybe, I don't know, put it here. That also works because we already have these junctions, and I don't want to have any more there. Yeah, I think that also makes sense. Why not, right? So we will take oil from here with trucks. And deliver it here, and then deliver here. That's going to be interesting though, right? I can reuse these roads. Correct. All right. So I think I have an idea what we're going to do. So we want one station. Can I get a road from here? Actually, yes, I can, which is nice. Built anyway, narrow angle. Built anyway, so you don't allow me. Which angle is narrow, bro? Narrow angle. I have no idea, but I will build it anyway because I want to. Maybe a little bit forward. Something like this. Okay. Yeah, that looks better. Let's build it anyway, like that. I can place the plastics. I could also, I don't know, like make tunnel. No, but it's the same as using this. If I'm going to make a tunnel, it has to be like under here, and no. I don't think that works for me. Unless I also reuse this road, the one that we already have. This is going to become a very heavy junction though, so it's probably a bad idea because this also already delivers oil and steel here. Nah, I'm just going to connect to the main roads, and from there we are going to deliver everything that we need, which means I need to have one road connecting probably to this one. Interesting, can I get another one here? Let's see, that should be a highway from here. No. Aha. Yeah. Oh, that actually looks really well. I like it very much. Okay. Yes. Built anyway. Yeah, sure, built anyway, I guess. And here we need to just connect. Okay. But with the tunnel, please. Why with the tunnel? Can we have not the light, but maybe the junk? No, I don't want them to slow down, so let's make a tunnel. Like this. Okay. That's awesome. Awesome if we... yeah, delete this tool. Now it's awesome. Okay, that's a lot of uphill battle here for the trucks, but it is what it is. And then, from here, I will make a one-way like that. Okay. So they will have to go this way and then coming back that way. That works. It works pretty well. Cool. Now, plastics here. Where is the plastics going to be? Probably I want to build first my station. Can we have it without the snap? Oops, my bad, my bad. Okay, like... like this? Oh, wait, wait, that's... I need a cargo station, bro. Oh, actually, that's exactly what I need. Awesome. With the exception of we don't need on this side. Why not, actually? We can have one on that side as well. But I don't need it to be the default one. Because this is going to deliver oil. Yes. So these are with trucks. So I think two is enough. And we can add three platforms on this side. So we have four in total. That's probably more than enough. Can I add here? No. Okay, so that's pretty well done. We can place now these plastics here. Put it on max and auto upgrade off. Oof, that would have been nice. Or like this. Oh yeah. Oh, this looks good. Okay, almost like we're delivering it inside of the industry itself, right? Okay, it's looking really, really good. And now we don't need this. I can add the other station here and use... Ooh, I should put some trees on this. It's fine. And use the road on this side. Yeah. We would need... I will add station on which side I'm going to add it. Probably here like that. Yeah. But we don't need on the left, right? We don't. I could have one or two. Why don't we have... Yeah, why? Let's have four. On both sides. And then we can expand in both sides as well if we want to. Okay. Or on this side we don't because we need to have some storage, right? Yes. Just like that. Oh, of course I... These are plastics and plastics are going to be... Where are plastics going to be? Plastics, they can stay on the outside, right? Nothing is going to happen to them, so they can be in this one. Okay, like that. And now we can add our storage. Oh my god, this like is so perfect. Look at it. It's exactly at the edge of the other station. All right, and maybe one here and one here. And then we can expand if we need more capacity here. Okay, now we need to add the road. This is perfect. It's one way. No, it has to be two way. Two way. So it has to be this one. All right, perfect. I like it. It's looking good. So this is... this is... Plastics. No, that's plastics. Plastics pickup. Yeah, this is the plastics pickup. Exactly. This is not a plastics pickup. This is plastics delivery. Yeah, okay. I got confused there for a second. plastics pickup, and this is plastics oil delivery. Okay, good. Now I will that's a good question, right? I will deliver this by trucks, but what about the oil? The oil is 2-to-1 still. So probably I will need to add another line just for the oil and use some more trams, because that's going to be plenty of oil. And that will be a lot of trucks if we just add trucks there. Interesting decisions here. Probably I'm going to do that, yes. So I'm going to add a line from this station, that station, and this is again crude oil. I don't know what is crude oil. Crude oil is some kind of a bluish something like that. Cargo, tram, delivery, plastics. Wait, crude oil for plastics. Crude oil for plastics. Okay, let's leave it like that. Go back here and use number 2. It's fine. And you will be as well full load and just crude oil. And you will just unload the crude oil. And that's it. That's everything you're going to do. And now I'm thinking, should I do this with... Yeah, probably I should. I probably should. And also reuse the station, why not? And on the other place, I don't think it matters. You can just deliver to number 3. Because you're just delivering. And that's it. Okay, crude oil for plastics. Please stay here. Now, after that, we have to pick this up and deliver it here. And I said I'm going to do this with trucks. So let's buy a truck. By capacity, and it's just crude oil or oil, it doesn't matter. 36, oh yes, 36 works for me. And we're going to assign this to a new line, picking the oil from here and leaving it here. This is going to be a black one. Manage line. This is cargo truck delivery, oil for plastics, oil for plastics, and here you can use number 2 because there is no one there, right? Yeah, there is no one there. Together with both of them, I guess I don't mind. You should full load and you will pick just oil, and here you will just unload the oil and you will unload in number 1 like that. Hey, are you already bringing something? Nope. You decided to come here first though. Okay, good for you. We have this one, and then we have plastics to be delivered here. Okay, let's do it. So for the plastics, what do we need? We need plastic capacity, tarpaulin truck. Okay, we can use a tarpaulin truck, but I guess this one, the 40 ton 2532, these ones are carrying all cargo, which is so weird for me. Like, why would you carry like construction material or oil here? That's why we have this mod, right? Okay, we can still use it, I don't mind, because they have a bigger capacity, especially this one. So let's add that one. Add him to a new line. From here to... No, it's opposite. It's opposite. It's from pickup to the delivery. This is going to be... Oh, that's true. It's going to be this color. He cannot get there. So we are going to sell him. And we need to buy one from here. Line one. And now line one, please. This is cargo truck delivery. Plastics delivery. 45. Okay. Let's manage it. You can take... I guess take number one. And 2, 3, 4, 5. Please do a load of plastics. And an unload of plastics. And on the other... also, please do full load. And on the other place, do number 3, 2 and 1. Cool. That's it. It looks very nice now. That's exactly what we would have expected. Oh, oh, what is this? Oh, look at that. I've made a little tiny mistake here. And we should flip this road around and now it looks better. Okay, that's much, much better. Okay. Now, we are probably not producing anything yet. We do have some fuel and stuff. But let's see what we need for these plastics. So, the plastics are needed for goods. And goods are... let's say 200... let's say 400. Let's prepare for 400 plastics. So, crude oil, that's... that means 800. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Okay. That's a lot, right? Okay, let's prepare for 300 then. Let's do 600 crude oil for plastics first. So we come here and we buy crude oil. Big one. Number 10. And add him to crude oil for plastics. Yeah, that's 45. I need to get to 600. That's going to be 90. So let's do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then I just copy once more, maybe. 591. Okay, let's go with 591. For oil for plastics, we are going for 300. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4. Could be 5. Okay. And for plastics, we go with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 320. Okay, that looks good now. We added a bunch more vehicles to the highway for sure. But things should start getting produced now. Okay, there you go, 35. Awesome. Now, I do not want the goods factory... yeah, it's not at maximum production, neither is the machines factory, that's okay. Unlike the rest of the things, here I don't want to consume everything because we get steel for both of them, so they have to get as much as they need based on the level of production that is necessary for them at the moment. Okay, for this to work, actually, we should also start getting some goods. I do have this line set here, which is machine goods. This color is terrible. Let's give it machines and goods. I don't know. What is not used? Green, for example. And this one is taking both machines and goods. Which is fine. Okay, that's fine. Delivers them here. But we do not... machine drop. We have machine drop. Let's see how the machine drop is doing. Oh, the machine drop is not doing good, right? I fucked it up. Yep, yep, yep. Okay, so let's pause real quick. I don't think I have a central drop here. Like, if you remember, we set up this central drop here in Vizima. And I should do the same for Trigrad. So, where is it going to be? It has to be... this station should probably be on the other side, if you ask me. So let's do that. Okay, let's do it. In the middle, right? In the middle of the other side. No, the middle here. Okay. Okay, let's do it. So let's delete this. And add a passenger station here in... I'm curious if I add it like this, is it the same station? Yes. Okay, that's awesome. That actually makes a lot of sense now. Okay, cool. That's perfect. And now we can add our... drop, central drop, in which side? This side? This side. Probably... let's see. Buildings, cargo. 12 meters. Yeah, I cannot... Machines go up to here. Oh, goods are a little bit more spread out, right? So that means here's here and that one is there. Please tell me that's one station, right? Yes. Okay, so this is 3 grad central drop. Okay, we have to fix now the delivery of these machines. I don't know why I set it up there. Doesn't make absolutely no sense. Ah, maybe because I didn't have the central drop, but of course, but of course. And we are going to delete those two. Delete. And add the central. Okay, so how does it look now? It looks not very well because it passes through the residential. I do have some... I don't have here, so let's add some waypoints. Another waypoint here and another one here. That's like in the central boulevard, right? The central avenue. Okay, so from here, please use this. And one is probably going to confuse you. Yes, so go to 2. Awesome. And then you're going to stop here on that side. Where do you stop, actually? What is 1 and what is 2? Ah, you want to go to the other. Ah, do you have to make that circle? Do I care? Let's use 2. You still make the circle. Especially now that I'm going to tell you to come back here, right? Yeah, you're going to make the circle. I don't mind, honestly. Let's leave it like that. It doesn't pass through the residential area and it's doing good. Okay, that's machines drop, right? Just machines? Yes, just machines. This could be central drop or everything, if you ask me. However, I don't want to central drop construction material with this truck, so this would be... this will be goods, machines, and tools. All of it. So this is going to be goods, machines, and tools. Because they're all in the center. You know? All in the center. Goods, machines, and they can be carried by this. Like, the only ones that I don't want to carry with this is the construction material and the fuel. They don't make sense to be transported in a e-truck, whatever thing is. Okay, 138. That's probably too low. These guys have 150, 300, let's say 400. Let's start with 400. So for that, we are going to replace these guys. We're going to unclick this and click here. Because they're close to the residential, I don't want to have that. We have to copy, probably, yeah, this is very well done. And now we're also going to, what else I wanted to do? Ah, yes, to upgrade this one here, to pick up goods and tools. Awesome, awesome. And we're going to call this, this color is not the best. I wish I could have 2 colors, but I cannot. So let's leave it like that. All right, this might need a little bit more, but we shall see. A few more terminals, but only if we need to, right? For now, we should be good. Speaking of that, did I do anything about... no, this is plastics delivery. Did I do anything? Aha! There, we have goods now. Awesome. That's awesome. We are producing goods. We have a consumer, Trigrat. Perfect. Perfect. Alright. I like it very much. Okay, this is going to start working. I think I set the plastics so far so good. There's a few more things that we have to do. And that is... Let's see. That is... tramlines. Can I zoom in and not see? I just want to see what I can see. Okay. I want to fix some of my tramlines because we are mediocre here and they're definitely not helping with that. So Murrieta line 1. That's this one. Okay, so that's definitely not enough, most probably. Let's first replace passenger capacity. Okay, let's replace it. Let's give it 3 more. No depot found. Aha, I see the problem. This is the tram one. So let's 1, 2, 3. Let's uncheck and select time maintenance here. And hopefully that's going to, first of all, allow people to use more destinations here. Oh, 42. You're doing 42 local destinations. That's amazing. Wow. And 73 to Trigrat. Honestly, that's great. Okay, the next one is this one. I think this is the opposite, not opposite, but like the perpendicular one. Okay, let's manage the vehicles. Replace those boys with the new ones. Copy them to have 4. Unselect that and put it on very high maintenance. Did I? No, I did not. Cool. Now I'm confused. Did I did it for the previous one? Yes, I did. Okay. And then for these guys, 4 with 8 stops is probably fine. They don't make money. They actually lose money already. And they're not transporting that many passengers yet because we have not grown to our fullest potential. I will keep this number, but we are going to replace them and do exactly the same as for the other ones because they pass through residential areas. And the last one is the opposite circular line in this town. And we are going to do apply here as well. Okay, that should solve some of these emissions in Vizima. Awesome. And let's do the same, exactly the same here. Huntington Beach. Yeah, the old names are funny. Oh, okay. You see, we definitely need more replace. Copy. Aha. You see? But it can replace without a depot. But it cannot add new ones. Cool game. Cool. Let's do that. Let's copy. Unselect. And apply. Okay. Number 2. Manage. Replace. Copy and give them more. Okay, this is replace and give them better maintenance. And this is replace with better maintenance. Okay, we did the trams. Hopefully that's going to help our destinations here. 44 as well. Wow, wow. Okay. Good stuff. I would like not to see many overloaded stations, but now that with the increased capacity of our public transportation, that's probably not going to happen. Now, what should we do next? We should start checking our deliveries of things around here. So what are we going to start with? Vizima has 2 products, Trigrat now has 4 products, but not the last. Okay, so let's finish Trigrat and then we're going to go to Vizima. Okay, construction material first. We need, first of all, of course, we need to expand the station if we need to do that. This is the pickup, this is the delivery. Yeah, I think we can do some expansion here. They are coming from around there or here. Okay. So we can add for construction material two of those. Just like that. Awesome. We can give them a street access here and a street exit here. And also the road is probably this one. Alright, and like that. Ooh, no lights. Oh, no lights, bro. No lights, please. No one needs lights in this game. Wow, here as well. What is this? Do you see any blue? I don't want to see lights. Lights are bad. Lights. No lights. I think I can remove the bus lines as well now from the places I placed them. Anything blue? Nothing blue. Okay. Now, where were we? I just expanded this one, right? Yes. Okay, we need to do a delivery here. From... Wait, construction material is here. From this station to this station. Make it red. Open it. And let's call it cargo truck delivery. And that is... What did I say? That's 3 grad, right? 3 grad... on mat delivery. And we need to do... So the other one is at 6, so this one is going to be at 5. And we are going to give it the rest. Actually, it doesn't have to be at 5. Let's make it at 1. Why not? Yeah. Let's make it load full. Get construction material and unload the construction material. With number... Number 1 and 2 like that. And look at that stupidity. Why you don't want to use my one-way lane? Bro. I will force you. Believe that. Believe it. Uh-huh. You see? Now you can listen. How about the rest? Food delivery. Okay. I clicked on food delivery twice. Fuel delivery. Aha. You're a bad boy as well. I can see. So we're going to add a waypoint here and another waypoint here for all the bad boys. Actually, this exit probably should be here, no? Is that gonna work? Wait. Move this one and add that one. Yes. So now I can add... I already have... What? But this one is not used by anyone. I will add it here and I will add this one here. Okay, and now I can take the fuel and force it here. Awesome. And then we can take the... What is the machine good? Manage. Come on. Come on. There. Hey, that's so awesome. Now everyone is doing what I want them to do. Perfect. Can we see? Not here, maybe here. Yeah. Ah, that's so cool. All right. Now we need to open this one again. I think it's fully set up now, which is great. And we need to deliver 150 construction material. Okay. Let's do it from here. Deliveries, I don't care about the truck as much, which means we have to take this one, right? Yeah, because it has the biggest capacity, and that's how it has to be. 3 grad, come on. 3 grad, comma, delivery. Oh, so that's three of those babies, just like that. And we need to start picking up construction material from here as well. I could just expand it on that side as well. Let's do it. cargo. Boom. Boom. Alright, and we need a new line from here to the center, right? Yeah, it has to be the center. Where is the central station? There it is. This is of course red. And this is cargo truck delivery. We have here 3 grad con mat drop. Okay, I do not like it like that because it goes too close to the residential. It has to come again through here. Could maybe force it to go that way and take the other route on the other side. Why not, yeah? To keep away from... That means I need to put another waypoint around here. So now you first go there. Yeah, I hate that stupidity, bro. Can you on this station use... Which one are you using currently? Number 2? No, number 1. Can you use number 1 again, but not... Why with this circle? I don't understand. Maybe I should have had that here. Let's see what's going to change if we do that. Aha. You're still passing through there. I do not want you to do that. Let's first come here. Number 2. And then you can come exactly like that. Make your stop there. And after the central job, you come here. Perfection. That's exactly what I want to see. Oh, this is bad. Oh, this is really bad. You know what? Maybe we don't need to have this roundabout to cause me these problems, right? Let's save. Test. Why not? And then I will just try to fix it. Let's see if it's going to work. That's a city biggest road ever, right? Extra large. Okay. Built anyway. Does that work? Yeah. Alright. And no lights. Can you guys figure it out now? Oh, the game didn't crash. How weird. No path electric. Ah. Well. Of course. That's electric, right? Yeah. And there we go. Oof. Like some of the vehicles there didn't know what to do, but... Here we go. What happened here? Ah, they're now making the circle there in the middle of everything. Yeah, I mean, I guess that's going to happen. I could force them to do something else, especially now that the city is bigger. Yeah, we have people that don't have access to anything. I can expand these stations, these lines a little bit more. But that's not a priority for today. Okay, let's buy... What are we going to buy here? Let's buy construction material by emission. Not this one, but this one. And assign that guy to the trigger at combat shop. What did I say? 150, no? 82. So that's 2 of those boys. And they have to be at maximum maintenance. Okay. We should start seeing more construction material, right? Now we are delivering construction material to both. And we say, let's say 100... Sorry, 600 and 150, so 750, which is not as much as we have here. 1, 2, 3. 750, yeah, that's probably going to do it. That's good. So we are delivering enough stone here, but we are far from producing as much. as we need to. Why is that? Do we have the stone? Huh. Am I right? I think I have an idea. No, but no, I am actually. That's 500, almost above 500 we are producing right now. We are not delivering to Vizima enough. 370. Oh yeah. Vizima needs 600, I said. 1, 2, 3. 645. Perfect. 645. And what did I say? The other one for Triggerat is 127. Let's increase it one more. Perfection. Okay. 647. Okay. So now we should start getting the things that we want to. Good stuff. So construction material is done, right? Let's... 101. Interesting. Do we get consumers? Consumers. Okay. That's good. Do you know what we can do now? We can do the auto upgrade. Maybe. I don't know if I want to do it. Because they're consuming all the stone. Okay, auto upgrade on. So they should start slowing down with the production, right? Probably. Okay. What is next? This should start getting delivered, right? Yeah, it is. Wow. Actually, it's going to be almost at the max. Yep. 98 tools. So 150 tools. Where is the tools? Oh, for the tools, we will have to do a bunch more things. Let's set up the delivery and then I'm going to try to fix this production. So tools deliveries are here, right? Triggerat? No, that's food, man. Tools is here. Vizima tools. 370, that's probably far. Yeah, has to be 600. So that's 8. 40. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. One more. There you go. 633. Cool. Now we have to also deliver it from here. This one looks like the delivery run, right? Yeah. Okay, tools is whatever color, maybe that one, I don't know. And this is going to be... Oh, let's open it. This is going to be cargo truck delivery. And we have Vizima tools delivery. Those delivery like that. Okay, now the problem is this is probably too small now as a station. We have construction material. Is it too small though? Like, well, for the tools only we had like 14 trucks. Probably it's getting too small. Construction material has 6 trucks. That's probably just one of those. Okay, so I'm going to move the construction material there. Number 3. Okay, and now we are going to deliver tools. Wait, I'm already delivering tools. What am I doing? Vizima tools delivery. What? I'm already delivering the tools, bro. I just fixed it. What am I doing here? Why am I doing that? That doesn't make any sense. The Vizima tools. I wanted to deliver the tools to Triggerat, bro. What the hell? So, new line from here to the delivery. This is the delivery, right? Yes. So this is cargo truck delivery. Trigger that. Tools delivery. Okay, tools is this asset. Tools can be delivered in. I don't know. This one, I have to figure out which one is for what, because I think I constantly change them. Okay. Let's see. Tools pick up. Yeah, I guess you can just use number 2. And everything else. And load. Tools. Load. Tools. And yeah, you can load like that. We come here and you can use... What did I decide to give it here? Yeah, the open storage. Well, you can use the open storage here as well. Which is number 4. And 3. Ah, and I have to force you, right? Because you don't want to be a good boy. Like that. And you also don't want to enter from there. Oh my god, what is this? Oh wow. What's happening here? I think I have an understanding. These guys. Put those. Yeah, that's probably a bad idea. Yep. Still, why they were not moving? There's plenty of goods. Ah, because they decide what they're going to pick up, and they stay there until they don't pick up all of it, of course. Yeah, that makes sense. Also, why the hell do we have cars here passing? Well, this doesn't make any sense now. This has to... Can I just put it a boost lane? Is that going to stop these stupid cars? Why? Why are you choosing to go through here, bro? Oh, no. This is undesirable. Ooh, I think I know what the problem might be. Player ownership. Yes. Player ownership everywhere. Everything. I don't want you to start growing. I want you to start growing up. Interesting why these ones were not player owned. Okay. Wow, now where was I? Tools. Something about tools. Tools drop. Do we have tools supplied now for Trigrad? Suppliers. Tools? No, why not? Trigrad tools. Because I don't have trucks. I do have this drop. That takes the tools, right? Everything is set up here. Yes. Okay. So, buying the truck would be easy. Tools, tools, tools. Capacity. The big one. Yes. What is this? Trigrad tools. 137. One truck is going to do the trick. Okay, let's leave it with one truck. Are we getting the tools? No? Suppliers. No suppliers yet. Ah. Why is that? No suppliers yet. Aha, there we go. It finally kicked in. Maybe when the truck gets to the station. We're absolutely not producing enough tools at the moment to supply everyone. And our highway is getting overwhelmed. Oh my god. Yeah, I think I have to find some better solution to these problems. I have a few ideas, but they are not going to be easy to implement. I'm starting to regret my choice to use trams. Trams, I guess, are good for other things, but not really for that. I want to see tools being delivered here, and then we are going to finish it for today. Let's see where our trucks are. Tools delivery. Are you carrying? What happened? Aha! You are picking up the tools. But there is not enough tools for everybody. Okay, maybe we will not be able to. That's too many trucks here. But that's alright, I don't mind losing money, because we are making a ton of money. The problem is that we don't have enough planks. And the planks problem is not easy to solve, and I will solve it in the next episode. Alright. Now we are manufacturing and delivering all products to both cities. The only thing left is to play the game for a while and optimize things here and there. Produce everything to the max and deliver it to the max to the cities. For example, like here in Vizima, we should see that to 500 at least. That's the goal. I will ask you to post your predictions for the largest size that we will reach in the comment section below. The current sizes are, let's say, 2300 for Vizima and 2300 for Trigrad as well. They have reached the same size, which means that we are going to start seeing more people probably in the main rail line here. Ooh, they're not making a lot of money lately. And we are having less passengers for some reason. I hope they're not starting to use the roads more. We shall see. We shall see. Destinations are still at 70%. 36 local. That's fine. Also, take a moment to support my work by liking the video and subscribing to the channel. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next one.